Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? Sorry I'm wearing non-Disney, but it's cold. But I do have some red ears and a green bow. I know they're Christmas, but it's the only green one that I could find that I believe I have. So, let's get into it. We got magic at your door. Finally came. This one seemed to take forever. I think it's because they shipped last month sooner. So then this one just seemed to take forever. It's like everybody else was getting theirs and I'm like, ah! Anyway, let's get into it, guys. I've already pre-cut the tape. This one always seems like a second to get open. Look, guys. Do you see what I see? Besides confetti? I see a new pair of ears! Alright, they got this, which I already have these, sad. It's just the price sheet and then the Mother's Day box that everybody has on their sheet. Thank you. Alright, first thing is, I do already have these. I believe they're behind me. I don't like it when the bow sticks. I could always take them off and just do regular ears. I think that'd be cute. What do you think? Because the bow looks like it comes off pretty easily. What do you think? I have mine back here. Alright, guys, this one is lime. Lime. $24.99. Alright, ooh, we got green and white confetti. What else is in here? We got the white. We're gonna do the rest of this one later. I'm just trying to get some of the confetti out. Oh my goodness, Baymax! I'm already using their other blanket right now. It's just so cold today. And we have another one! I'm so excited. I really do love Baymax. He's awesome. Let's see if I can give you that one's got something in it. Oh my goodness, this confetti is never ending. I forget you gotta check every little spot. That is one thing, if you get one of these, make sure you check every nook and cranny and things, because I felt something in here. That's the only reason why. Look at, they sent me a replacement. Thank you so much. No crack. And it has the magnet. So yay! Thank you. So cute. I'll give you a close-up of the non-cracked one. Alright. There's nothing else in it. I want to make sure. Alright, so this one is, looks like $19.95. Okay, he's got Baymax on it. I really do love Baymax, but I alright, let's see what else is in here. A towel. That's cute. Got Mickey. Can you see that okay? Says the original Mickey over here. Can you see that? I don't know what's on the camera. $14.99. I think this is a towel. Correct me if I'm wrong, guys. It's just instructions. Maybe it's a handkerchief? Because it doesn't feel like a towel. I don't know what it is. It's cute. I don't know what I'll use it for. But it's cute. Alright, what else do we got in here? I did put on my preferences, no mugs, but they did contact me because they saw that. And they're like, do you want us to put it on your, so you want some? And I said, no, I'm very picky about mugs. please include this one. Because this one is amazing. Let me get it open. It is the new Mickey one. It is absolutely huge. What's red inside? This one's $19.99. Let me make sure it's all that was in there. That was all that was in the box portion. We do have the silver bag. Which, there's, oh my goodness, there's a pin box. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. I love mystery pins, they're so much fun. Oh, this is cool. I love magnets. Magnets are me and my husband's jam. The only problem is our fridge is full. So we have to figure out another place, maybe like a magnet board, that would be cute. For all of our magnets, because we get magnets anywhere we go. This is purple. Purple is $9.99. Alright, and these ones run $15.99. I hear one more thing in there, that's why I'm digging more. Oh, this is pretty. I saw this in somebody else's unboxing. This is gorgeous. So cute. And this one is purple also, so $9.99. I will add up all these and insert it for you so that you know how much I paid for the box and how much I got worth for the box. That way you know if you would like to get one or not. Alright guys, I think that's it. Let me double check. Yes it is! And that's just more confetti. I think it turned out pretty well. Well, thank you so much for... Oh, let's just do this one real fast. Right? Might as well. It's the Jungle Cruise. And the Gargoyle. I don't know if I have any of these or not. I've traded a lot of them out. Alright guys, well thank you so much for watching. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. And I will unset the total and what I paid for it before this, hopefully. Thanks guys.